Hello, so another Minecraft CTGP video. Yeah, I will be challenging myself today by using the Jet Setter, which is a pretty bad car in the game. But I will be doing team race so the CPU doesn't carry me. I will play a warrior today. Yeah, as you can tell, those stats are pretty terrible. All it has is speed and weight.
Am I gonna win?
Here we go. Let's hope it doesn't freeze. Here we go. It's Hera Hideout. Let's hope there isn't too many twists and turns in this course. As you can tell by R.O.B over there in the Jet Setter, I did add some custom character models on some vehicles, but there's no total reskins. And there's Garfield, Righty. Lap track. So it's going pretty long. Wow. So far the Jet Setter didn't do anything bad. It's not really a super tight turn track. Upside drift. Seems like I wasn't the only one. But Koopa Troopa is now way up there. Yep. This is not a good race. Maybe we can make a last second comeback. Well, that worked out very well. We placed top two. So we got a little bit of a lead. Ooh, this is probably not going to be a good course for the Jet Setter, but we'll see. Sorry, Toadette. Oh, thank you. Look at R.O.B. I just red shelled R.O.B. What's R.O.B doing in Mario Kart Wii? So yeah, this course isn't as bad as I thought it would be for the Jet Setter. Oh. Yep. Just standing high enough. Nice one, Garfield. I think we'll begin in second after our teammate again. As long as it isn't the other team. But yeah, our team is placing pretty bad in the middle. Festival Town. See how this goes. Way back there since you got stuck at the beginning, so it's not a shock. No pun intended, it's not a shock that you got the shock. now Iggy got stuck. First top two again. That's good. And we have a pretty good Wii. I'm not doing too bad with the Jet Setter, but let's hope that we keep getting courses like these. Ice Peak Mountain. Let's see this map. I need to see it. Don't really remember it. Okay. It's gonna be an interesting one. Colors. So many colors. Shit. What's up with that? I did not take the correct path. Finally showed its weakness. Yeah, that second lap didn't go as well as planned. We still have the lead though. And final race is Volcanic Pipeyard. I just bullied Iggy. Oh, I'm gonna hate that turn. Don't worry, the CPU's not on that good at this part either. That was close. That Well, I would have gotten smushed anyway, so I'm a flat jetset. I'm having a race of my life right now. Yeah, exactly. Oh my god, cannot drift. Oh, that's stupid. That was very, very stupid. Oh, I'm surprised I made that. But I'm not moving this. Yep. The CPUs cannot do that part for their lives. I can't even. I don't even like doing tricks anymore because it's crooked. No! Don't do it! Oh my god! But we did fairly well in that race. Yep, we smoked him in the last race. R.O.B with a whopping 10 points. Good job on R.O.B. Pretty good for not being in this game. There's the winners. Blue team wins. Yay!